I'm an organization builder at Crossover. Typical recruiting happens in a local region and it's really inefficient. So when you work at a typical company and you commute to work and you're not a fully 100% remote organization, the best you can do is find the best people within a 1 hour commute of your office. At Crossover, we have our focus on bringing in talented individuals, the smartest, best, top 1% individuals in the entire world. And it's a huge world. So it's different once you break down and remove those geographical boundaries to recruiting. We can go out and look all over the world. But it's not simple to go and just say, I'm gonna hire people from the whole world, because the way that you normally recruit people doesn't scale. It's broken. Normally, when we recruit people, traditional organizations recruit by going out on LinkedIn and Indeed and looking at resumes, or they're looking at people in their personal network. They're trying to get connections. They're back channeling references. They're saying, I have this role to fill. Who do I know that can recommend somebody to me? And the problem with that is that the universe is pretty narrow, A, and B, once you expand to the whole world, you just get tons of interest. We actually get 60,000 applications a week at Crossover, and you need a way to filter down to get the best candidates for your role. Now, how do we do that? We do that by asking people to do the real work. We create assessments that actually take real work that people are doing in that job today. As an organization builder, we practice this unique approach to recruiting by focusing on the work that's being done and then going and finding people throughout the world that can do it. If you're up to the challenge, if you want to be a part of touching the lives of millions of people across the world as they begin the transition to finding new and more exciting opportunities by working remotely and joining companies that are beyond the reaches of their local community, then I think you'll love being a part of Crossover and taking the time to submit an application. Best of luck.